Dressed up in those tight clothes and those boots, put on all the makeup, go out and support your local music, nearest venue, listen to some good tunes. We want to show you our appreciation for coming out here tonight. Let you know how hot you look. That you're so hot, you're on fire. In this day and age, sometimes we forget, with all the troubles that the world has, that if you just have hope, anything is possible. You read on the news, social media, how different countries, different people are at each other's backs. And love is the answer. And if we all had the love and the hope, and we knew where to find it, we'd make a better place. This is called Standing Up. Armed Services. We'd like to say thank you. Thank you to you and thank you to those past or present. Mother and fathers in the audience, but Father, myself, I like to believe that there's hope in the world. Hope for our kids, hope for their kids, hope for us all. If you know where to look,
done to our home, whatever we've done to our world.
gonna change someday. Thank you, thank you. Yeah. next song should hit home with pretty much everybody in the world, because I'm sure we all know someone, or we're going through it ourselves. You get a little voice inside your head. And when issues arise, whether they're issues that you were born with, or issues that happen to come your way in life, there's one important factor. You gotta keep moving on. Damn ass winter, right? We want to take you back. Those warm summer nights. You're cruising to the beach with your lover, your girl, your man. Gonna hang out by the campfire on the sand. Go parking later on. Making love in the backseat of the car. It's called summertime love. Come on, get your hands up. You the blonde standing right there. It's a summertime feeling, summertime love. up at the stars. Begin up to the next sunrise. In the back of my car, you know you were. Kick your shoes out, put your feet up. My fingers run through your hair. I can feel it when I'm with you. Yeah, you the brunette right there. So hot again. Alright, how many of you know the story of Winnie and Peter Pan? Come on, don't be shy. You all know Peter Pan, right? Childish, lost boy, doesn't want to grow up, right? Sounds like most relationships, right, women? Guy doesn't want to grow up, but you want to continue on. This is called Dreams of Neverland.
You be my Wendy and I'll be yours.
dreams of Neverland. Dedicate this song to Mr. Alan Moore. This is for all you hard-ass working motherfuckers out there doing the daily grind, working week to week, paycheck to paycheck, struggling to survive. It's called the struggle. You wanna quit? Money's never enough. Days are getting longer. Have a hard time paying the rent. But you get up every morning. Take a shower, look in the mirror, and you say, please, God, life's such a struggle. Girl, baby on the way. She had hopes and dreams, gonna travel the big world someday. Yeah, she is. Now she's working 9 to 5, trying to make ends meet. Praying to God she don't end up broken out on the street. But she gets up. What am I gonna do? this working man, giving his all, he still was a part of his plan. Though he loves his babies, though he needs his girl, when she's out, something gets no way. But he comes. Everybody know Anna? Has everybody bought a drink from Anna? Let me tell you, this song here is called Wild One. And you're gonna need a drink in your hand for this song. This is to pay homage to all the venues, all the bartenders, and all the patrons that come out to support local music.
Fire! sorry. I'm back.
Over here, laying the beat down so nice and sweet. Let's hear it for Jimmy Green. And this man, my brother, who took us all in and made this what it is today. The guitarist, the whiz kid, the magic man, Andy McPherson. Andy Mack, everybody on guitar. And I'm Bill Hardy, the word man. And we are Beyond Karma. So listen up. For everybody who came tonight, we made you a free photo of the band. And there's a business card on the back of it. Make sure you grab one at the door. Check us out on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Beyond Karma Official. This song is about a pact that you make to try to do something for a cause, like a motorcycle pack. They ride for somebody, a charity, but it's all because they're one. It's called Camelot.
Time again, I'm a child.
Dixie One Ghost. Make sure you give him a lot of love.